it's the best guitar in the world, and I mean in the world, is Ibanez. Now, I'll admit it, that I use a Gibson, but don't forget, Gibson used to be good in the old days.